know you're not alone. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Coaches, players, honored guests, and the fine men and women of our armed forces, welcome to Baseball Oshawa's Military Appreciation Week. The Oshawa Legionnaires have been in existence since 1949 and owe the creation of our baseball family to the Royal Canadian Legion Branch 43. We've always been attached to the military in some form, and in 2015, the very first Military Appreciation Week took place here at Kinston Stadium. This stadium has a special significance as well. Kinsman was built in 1949 in honor of the fallen of World War II, and this tribute is on its wall behind home plate to remind us all of their sacrifices. This week-long event is one meant for reflection. We hold it to not only honor our military men and women of today, but to remind ourselves and our children that many before them have given their lives to protect us and provide the freedoms we enjoy. Many, many died in order for us to play this beloved game, and to them we give our greatest respect. This week we dedicate to the names on the front of our jerseys, not the ones on our backs. For all those in attendance today that wear or have worn a uniform, we thank you. Today you will see soldiers walking amongst you in the dugouts and throwing out pitches. Today is their day. Shake their hands and say thanks. Remind them of how appreciative we are of their sacrifices. Kinsman Stadium, please rise and direct your attention to right field. Your Legionnaires and their opponents will be paraded onto the field by members of our own regiment based here in Oshawa. They will be escorted by Keith Jones, playing the bagpipes, Branch 43's color party, and our honored military guests.
I need to know the name of the Kinsman team. What are they? The Kinsman what? Excuse me. Kingston Thunder.
I know.
Guys, don't worry about that, Lou.
Well, don't worry about us,
yeah.
Too.
It's not important right now. If you're going to do it, that's fine.
Cool. Don't say anything. That's gone right. Did you know?
Nope. No. It's not on yet.
Five as a med tech. She's currently stationed at 33 Canadian Forces Health Service Center as the clinical sergeant major. Corporal Dan Roberts was posted to Valcartier, Quebec, and served with the OP group in the artillery and was deployed to Afghanistan in 2009. Please welcome to throw out our ceremonial first pitch, Sergeant Amanda Young and Corporal Dan Roberts.
Off your hats though.
What?
Take off your hats because we're going to do a little
respect. to be chewy.
You can start in a second. I still have to do one more thing.
If you could kindly remove your hats, bow your heads, and give a moment of silence in honor all those that gave the ultimate sacrifice protecting this great nation. This will be followed by the playing of Amazing Grace on the bagpipes.
Okay. So once again, you're gonna just turn the microphone on, you're gonna hold it close and sing nice and loud, and just take your time.
Do we start now?
You put your hat back on in a second if you want. Not yet, after this is done. Listen, smile.
Here to sing the national anthem, please welcome 11-year-old student from Kedron Public School, Mariah Perozak, to sing our national anthem. Thank you, Mariah.
Yeah.
Don't hunger.
Bye-bye. We have to leave. We have to leave as soon as possible. Give me back my hat.
Mine also, please.
Good job, Mariah. You put that on your resume that you said.
She's shy.
We gotta run out of here. I can't do this anymore.
You did it. Yeah, she's the one. She's very here.
Can I get her a picture for Baseball Oshawa?
Oh, yes. Okay. First timer.
Here are the starting lineups for tonight's game. First, for the visiting Kingston Thunder. Lineup submitted by head coach Mike Mannion and assistant coach Brendan Downing and Amber Graham.
You can just sit right there, that's fine.
Hitting off for the Thunder at shortstop, number 14, Alex McGrath. Batting second at second base, number 52, Ty Salt. Batting third at first base, number 27, Matt Dowling. Batting fourth, the catcher, number 90, Mateo Caruso. Batting fifth at third base, number 17, Casey Allure. Batting sixth in left field, number 11, Xavier DeWise. Batting seventh at first base, number 71, Ryder D. Batting eighth at second base, number 26, Tommy Baker.
Robinson? It's going to rain.
for Zach.
Now batting. Number 12, Brody Beveridge.